a new home for a while. Let me feel alive. Nothing to hold me back. Take my time, just enjoy the ride. A new man passing by. Life is good, best I've ever felt. Get me up, somewhere new, somewhere I can find myself. Oh, I feel, I feel, I feel, I feel so alive. As I reach out, reach out, reach out, reach out to the sky. I found my way, I found my way. I was in the dark against it all, but made it through the day. Cause I found my way, I found my way. In bad times, I know I'll be okay. Cause I found my way.
My Yo, what's up, everybody? All right.
Man, what is with my light?
20 seconds. Nims, I see you, bro. I'm here to ask you.
Better. Yo, what's up, everybody? All right.
Sorry, I kind of distracted them. Hey, no worries, bro. But they're about to lose their spot. 10 seconds.
Dude, what is going on here?
I'm the smartest man alive. Let's go.
Three cheers for the top ripper.
Thanks for playing, guys. That's fun. That's fun. About 1,000 point difference. Treat me in second place, Space Creep. Love you guys, man. What we're gonna do now, we're gonna raid over here on Steam, or on Kick. And we're gonna read over here on Twitch to the same person.
Twitch is still here too, you know. So I'm just saying that there's like a little.
Huh, that was weird. Really weird. Huh. All right.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Do. No, don't go to Samsung Card, you idiot.
Probably should have set this up earlier, huh? Is that screen still not going? Let's see. There we go. Technology. All right. From dinosaurs. We are good. That's kind of cool. Cool. I'm liking these graphics so far, and I haven't tested them yet. I haven't like adjusted or anything.
Hi, Zol. Ibius's advancements make our world a better place, and we owe it all to Hyzol. Technology for the future. Technology for you.
I kinda like this face already, so. I'm going with that. I think that'd be cool. I like the hair. Let's see what else they got. Nope. Alright. Facial hair. Kind of looks a little grayish to it. We'll go with that. Kind of might go with purple on that one. A scar, huh? paint? Oh. Can only have one or the other? That's lame. I think I'll just stick with the scar then. Pilot suit color. Kinda like that one. Oh, there we go. Dude, looks like Captain America. I think I actually might stick with this one. There we go. We'll go with this.
Data logging complete. Please proceed to the firing range. You will now take an exofighter aptitude test.
Okay.
Leviathan will provide Bitch. Instructions for operating.
Am I talking? Oh, I thought my character was talking. That'd been cool.
Hello, I am Leviathan, your IDS supervisor. Watch your drones ensure your safety by monitoring your performance. We want to know how you are doing. Welcome to the Exofighter Aptitude Exam. Listen closely as we review the operation of Exosuit version 932, Deadeye. First, direct your attention to the watcher, and don't forget to smile.
Camera control.
Focus fire on the distant targets. Press sprinting to move more quickly as you head to the next area.
L shift. Oh.
Congratulations. You will now participate in a live fire exercise. Use the Deadeye model. Targets will be provided to improve your skills. Hope you like dinosaurs. Every IDS exosuit features unique abilities. explosive called the rifle grenade, providing new targets. Activate rifle grenade to eliminate the raptors. Crap chips may appear throughout the mission. That's our way of saying thanks. Retrieve the chip. Go on. Craft chips allow you to place craftable assets at your discretion. Place a wall where indicated by your exosuit. Place a wall where indicated by your exosuit. Walls stop enemy attacks while allowing allied attacks to pass on their very lethal way, providing new targets. Every exosuit has a powerful overdrive ability. Let's give it a try. Fire Jedi's cluster salvo through the wall and eliminate the raptors.
Cluster salvo!
God damn!
Swap exosuits at any time via the suit change option. Now, swap to the roadblock model.
Disengaging.
The roadblock model features a state-of-the-art shield.
Led.
Utilize your standard attacks to eliminate targets.
Shield ready.
Activate the taunt ability, and watch that dino give you all its attention. Activate taunt now. Use the ballistic wall to defend against the raptors. Tell them not to aim bullets. Shield blast repels enemies in front of roadblock. Now that's innovation. Roadblock training complete. Rigs mean more abilities, fewer headaches. The cannon rig is perfect for when you need a long-range laser. Providing new targets. Eliminate targets using the cannon rig.
Ooh.
Eliminate targets using the cannon rig. Dress for the job you want to survive. Match your
nice
mission. Now change to the Witch Doctor model.
You got it, pal.
The Witch Doctor model was designed for the true team player. This suit features an attack that can paralyze Saurian targets. Want to try? Use paralysis to stop the targets. Witch Doctor's repair field projects a soothing beam to heal and repair allies. Activate repair field now.
Cool.
Use the feed ability to repair your ally. The Dominator is the last word in dinosaur control. Equipping the Dominator allows you to command dinosaurs in combat. Equip your Dominator now. Activate your Dominator and try summoning a Carnotaurus.
Dude.
Take full advantage of this biological weapon asset and destroy the dummy suits.
I
interview location and await instructions.
Cool. You know it.
You are now a member of the Ibeus family. As a new exofighter, Ibeus will be assigning you to an extremely safe detachment. Patrol unit number 52585. Codename, the Hammerheads. We look forward to seeing you grow with Ibeus.
Cool, cool, cool.
Ibeus Project Boulder Committee tasked with investigating the cause of the incident at Sakatoa. Dunbar claimed the rogue AI Leviathan is operating under the first initiative in an AI secure program. This thing happened. So, Sakatoa Island is sealed up in the city. Ibeus called up the Leviathan's malfunction.
Can you address the report of exofighter patrols on the island?
Reports of exercise patrols are simply untrue. Ibeus is committing all possible responses to the investigation.
Get up! We don't exist! Hey, what do you think this is? Bang's boarding house? You want something to do? Go get that suit of one over. Another year of fixing your suits, huh? Yeah, I'm too big to dance. Too old to see. What? Check me off quick.
Absolutely not. What's the matter, racist? Circling Leviathan day and night boring you?
No, no, I'm ready. I'll be all Swiss Army knife on the side. If that doesn't make for a great technician, I don't know what does.
Patrol. Patrol what? Nothing has come on or off this island in 3 years.
We're assigning you to a new team. Don't think of it as a demotion. Think of it as a...
Leviathan's right there. You think you can see us?
Attention, crew. Vortex warning from Ibeus HQ.
She looks pissed.
Vortex hazard level 5.
Tell you what. Heads, we'll go check it out. Tails, not our problem. Not our problem.
Oh, fucking blasted! Chief?
Sandy, out of curiosity, where is that vortex?
There.
Get that thing out of here!
Move your ass.
Kind of makes me think of Star Child. That old movie from like the 90s. That kid finds that alien suit.
Cool.
Greetings. I am Leviathan, your AI guide. Welcome to Bikitoa Island.
Whoa.
Under my supervision, Ibeus conducts its most important research at this facility. wonderful news. You have been granted permission to participate in ongoing IBIS research and development. I will allow your survival if you demonstrate outstanding combat capabilities. Remember, enthusiastic participation is mandatory. As an IBIS employee, your compliance is our expectation. Initiating dimensional integration.
Here's my phone.
Transferring subject to new war game phase. Welcome to my research facility.
Whoa. Kind of makes me think of the island from Jurassic Park.
Another newbie. Standing there like you never shot a dinosaur before. All right, Ricky. I'm gonna show you the ropes.
So you pick me up to save me and pull me back down to do that. That makes a lot of sense.
Hey there, Hotcase. You can call me Magnum.
The next warping instance will include newly hired exofighters. Prepare for initialization.
Newly hired, eh? good luck to you, rookie.
Dimensional transport initiated.
Firefighting these war games, you know? Man, we aren't the only nut jobs risking our hides.
Ready to win?
Death is likely beyond this point. Sustained cardiac distress may occur. Follow for a satisfying war game experience.
It ain't kidding either. Do just as it says, and you'll be fine. If you want to survive, you better complete the assignment.
Exofighters, follow the Watcher.
Surrounded. in a pinch. Providing new targets. Engage and eliminate the Pteranodons.
Pteranodons? Keep your eyes on the sky.
Second objective complete. Your work has provided valuable ground to air combat data.
You're getting pretty good at this. Keep it up.
Proceed to your next objective.
I wonder.
You're catching on yet?
I'm gonna try hooking this guy up real quick.
Hundreds, thousands of exofighters from other dimensions right here to beautiful Bickerto Island. And that includes you and me, Hardcase. Proceed to your next objective. Providing a new target. Engage and eliminate the Triceratops.
Now that's a big one. If you don't want another hole, then don't get in front of that thing. Play it safe. All right, roadblock. Stop it in its tracks. Good. Now hit him with your overdrive.
Good enough.
Objective complete. This is fantastic. Large dinosaur combat game.
Looking good over there.
What goes off, right?
Exofighters, please proceed to the next objective.
Not sure if you've noticed, but it's the year 2040. We were on Bickerto Island the day the Stratovator came down. Leviathan was operating war games then, too. And those war games are run on repeat day after day so that mugs like you and I can fight in them over and over and over.
Huh.
I'm sure you've got questions, so listen up. We're going to be sent back to our dimensions when this war game's done. Might have seen a corpse on the ground before Leviathan yanked you. Those bones are wrapped around a device. Scoop it up and connect it to your carrier.
Your data is being evaluated. Exceptional. Updating your files. You are an exceptional specimen. Respond to this exceptional threat. Providing a new target. Engage and eliminate the T-Rex.
The fight has got to be taken to peace. It's your first day on the job. We're up against one of those.
T-Rex, watch it!
Trash!
Nothing's worth.
Damn! It's all dinged up now. Wrong button.
Exercise law. Sunsetting temporal instance. Have a super day.
Tequila, creme de menthe, and my secret ingredient, Scotch bonnet peppers.
Oh.
Okay. I think I got it.
Think?
Here we go. One, two, three, four.
Just.
Response on all radio frequencies. Connection to IBS network failed.
Forget the network connection, Sandy. Just try to contact Ace.
If Ace would have survived, they would have checked in by now.
You're underestimating his team, Your Majesty.
Just stop calling that.
Sorry, bit of a pitch there. Ace is gonna make it.
Yeah, the chief's right, Your Maj. I mean, Ace might not have called in, but you know these strong silent types are. I slapped my ball bearings. Ace really isn't dead.
Welcome back, Ace. How may I assist you?
Cool. Oh man, those are sick. Oh, come on. That's cool. Thank you. That's cool. Okay, I like that one. That's really cool. Damn, dude.
Chief Lorenzo often spends time looking at photos.
Huh. I'll just take a look at that later.
Get a suit, she'll take care of you.
Why is it not in full screen on my... There we go. That is kind of cool looking.
And here I thought you were dead.
Ooh. Shit, that is awesome. Dude. That's sick. All right. Well, that is the intro to the game.
Despite his severe appearance.
I need to get some sleep. It's already 11:38 and I got shit to do tomorrow. So, we are going to log off for the night. I'll be on again tomorrow, and I'll play a little longer. So, but we'll probably play more EXO, or we might even play something else. I don't know. We're not for sure yet, but hey, we're getting there. All right. So, stay classy, stay creepy, and good night, everybody. Have fun.